sure. You want to play?
On my Xbox together.
No.
Okay, never mind.
No, I said no! Every time I walk, he's followed me, and I don't know why. What is he doing? Okay, he said, raise my hands up. I'm going to trick him and call 911. Oh, police? Need any help? I guess I cannot call 911. I don't know if he wants me in the house. Okay, we'll get in your house. We'll get in your house. What's the problem with you? I'm designated. Okay. I'll raise my hand. Okay, I'm going right upstairs. Okay? He wants me in the bathroom. Well, I'm staying here. like you. You just want me to stay in the bathroom. Where I'm gonna actually go to sleep at? This, yay, I was gonna buy myself a house and then he kidnapped me. Bruh. Are you really sure I'm staying here? Bruh. Gross. I'm eating this food, but I'm not gonna eat the chicken. That is gross. Did you just leave me alone? You have burgers in your chicken. No, you know what? I must brack some bread, so I must eat that. I'm not gonna let him notice I'm eating. I'm actually eating. Do I have to watch him poop in here? Seriously? Okay, he better be. What? I didn't do anything. What? Gosh, I'm eating my food. What? Baldy is stuck.
Baldy is stuck in a chair. How will he survive? How will he be saved?
Help me.
How will we get the chair back? Let's find out. Hello, everybody. I am Kindly Kian, and welcome to Baldy.
Give me the bread. Do I have to watch him eat poop in here? God, this is gross. I don't know why he kept that me, because I have really fancy legs. Because, you know, that's what you do.
stuck in a chair.
Yeah, we know.
Where are you? This is going to be forever of recording. Lay down. Jumping jacks. Happy. Angry. Backflip. I don't know. And for no reason, I was walking the street. I saw a random guy come here for no reason. And so and then you walk, you seem to walk me down.
Oh, never mind. There he is. Oh, once that dude starts building up
momentum, I say the whole story to this girl.
No, don't take my soda. Okay, he didn't take my soda. He took the boats. He didn't take my soda. He took the boots, which is totally fine, because I don't like the boots. Baldy is right behind me. I'm pretty sure he's gonna
I'm trying to tell her the whole conversation, but I don't want to. Maybe we should sneak out. Maybe we should sneak out. continue the conversation of the enemies. Just leave the game. Now I can finally be free. You're free! Yay! Describe if you like being free. Yay! I'm finally free! Yay! Describe if you like. Let's grab like you like being free. This is the being free. Going on her chair, and now she's taking us somewhere. She's actually going to find me a room, so she just picked me up and find me somewhere. She's going to put me in this room. She lets me go and says, I really love this bedroom. Is a baby.
I do know that playtime though, relentless. She's coming back. I'm pretty sure she's coming back. No. Okay, no, never mind. Not gonna lie. The noise in my ear, very loud, extremely loud. And I can't turn the volume down because I gotta get out of here. So here we go. Did we escape?
I cannot understand you because I cannot. You have a. Yes, I do, but. Yes, I do, but it's my baby brother, and JB. I do have a baby, come on.
Subscribed. Let's see who else. Okay, so this YouTuber, their logo
is what is that, like gelatin on the left side and then like a super happy face on the right side. I think that actually might be the logo of it's not Slogo. He records a Slogo a lot. I think it's Jelly, right? Is it just Jelly? Yeah, okay, we got it. And let's check if we're subscribed to the main man, Jelly. Yes, we are. All right, awesome. Dang, dude, he's got 24 million subscribers. That's a whole lot of subscribers. We only have 1 million subscribers on this channel, so if you guys haven't already, please go ahead and hit that red subscribe button. Next up, we have a sailor on the left side with sunglasses, and we have Sparkles on the right side. Oh, wait, a captain on the left side. Okay, this is an OG Minecraft YouTuber. Make sure you guys leave a comment down below if you already know it, but it is the main man, Captain Sparkles. Yes, Mr. Sparkly Jordan Pants. I'm pretty sure I'm already subscribed, but yeah, let's just double check. Bada big, bada boom, you guys can see we're subscribed to the main man, Captain Sparkles. Next up, on the left side, we have a football emoji, and on the right side, there's a panda bear. I have no idea. Who could this be? If you guys know it, leave
it's Letterman.
Obsidian. What in the name of what is that? What could that be? Okay, so there's a letter Obsidian. Oh, Egg Obsidian. I thought that maybe saying it over and over and over again would, like, give me something sort of, like, hints as to what it actually is, but it doesn't. Blue Egg. Oh, Blue Egg. I don't know, man. I don't know. Comment down below if you guys know. Let's see who it is. Ex-Nestorio. Oh, a nest. Oh, it's a nest in the middle. Why did they do the letter O on the left side? It should have been a letter X. What the flip was that, dude? I'm pretty sure I'm subscribed to Ex-Nestorio, which is a real shame because since I got it wrong, I have to unsubscribe. I'm so sorry. Unsubscribe from Ex-Nestorio. It's for a video. I gotta do it. Nestor, if you're watching this video, I'm sorry, man. I'm so sorry. I can't get this next one wrong. What is this? A zombie on the left side, a cow in the middle, and cookies on the right side. Well, who do we know that's a zombie that has a cow and cookies? It's me. It's gotta be me. Yes, it's Beck Rojack. That would have been so awkward if I got that one wrong. If you guys got that one right, you have to go and subscribe right now. We're halfway to 5 million subscribers. I'm trying to hit that before the end of the year. So if you guys haven't subscribed yet, what are you doing?
Dad, I got a good day.
Next up on the left side, there is a 3. That's like a medal, a bronze medal. And on the right side, there's an O. I don't know. 3-0. Copper-O. Who could it be? There's Bionic. There's, we already we did Preston. My brain is dying. My brain is malfunctioning. I don't know. Bronzo? I forgot about Bronzo. Let's go check. Okay, I'm not subscribed to Bronzo, so I don't have to unsubscribe. Bronzo makes some really good videos, by the way. Make sure you guys check out him and all the other YouTubers from today's video. Moving along, there's a crafting table on the left side, and there's a tea on the right side. Crafting tea? What could that possibly be? I don't know. I have no idea. Honestly, crafty. Oh, no! Crafty! How did I get that? I love crafty, and I didn't get that one. I'm gonna have to unsubscribe. I've been subscribed to Crafty since like the very beginning. I think he uploaded like 2 videos and I hit that subscribe button. But now we have to unsubscribe. I'm gonna cry. Next step, there is a mustache on the left side and there's toast on the right side. Who is a mustache toast emoji? Wait a second, we're pausing.
I was born like that.
If you guys know, by the way, make sure you guys are commenting down below the names of the YouTubers.
I really don't know what I was born.
Obviously not Mumbo Jumbo. I don't think it would be Loverfella because like what does toast have to do with Loverfella? Who else has toast in their name? There's Cinnamon Toast Ken. There's actually like a toast, a creature like streamer. Toast Man, Toast Mustache Man. I might just go with Loverfella, honestly. Yeah, we're gonna go with Loverfella again and see if maybe I can get lucky. Let's see. Disguised Toast. No! No, that one hurt. Toast. I don't think he's played Minecraft in a while, which is why I haven't really watched him. But we're not subscribed, so luckily I don't have to unsubscribe and nobody's feelings get hurt. That was a close call. Next up, in the middle, there is just a potion. There's like a lab potion. What could that be? Wait, no, seriously, who is that? Who could that be? There's just like a potion in the middle, and that's it. That's the only hint that I get. It would be Afmal. It would be like, it's funny. Who has just like a potion for their logo? I don't know. I honestly have no idea who this is. Dude, this is actually a lot harder than it looks. Let's see who it is. Forge Labs. Oh, that is his logo. Dang it, dude. I should have got that when I mentioned the lab. I'm pretty sure I'm subscribed to Forge Labs. No, I'm actually not. Wow, that is surprising. I used to be at one point. I guess I must have unsubscribed after he, like, I don't know. He stopped uploading for a while. But yeah, all right. So we technically got it wrong, but we don't have to unsubscribe. These are the impossible ones, so make sure you guys comment down below if you know the YouTuber. This one's Sword 4000. Yeah, okay, I got it. Definitely got that one. That was a close call. Sword 4000. Okay, not technically subscribed. However, I definitely should subscribe now. We're gonna hit that big old juicy subscribe button. And what is this? Beck and... Oh. Whoa. Wait a second.
Oh, how sweet. House.
It's not my brother, right? Because, wait, no, it's pointing to the boy.
What is this? Get out of my house.
Beck, bro, plus an M. I don't know if you guys knew this, but I have a younger sister named Mary, so I think it might be her channel, which is Beck, bro, Mary.
She goes to the sweet room.
Mary, yeah, we got it. Please tell me I am subscribed to my sister, because if I'm not, I think my mom's gonna kill me. Okay. Of course I'm subscribed. I love Beck, bro, Mary. But she needs to upload more. Yeah, it's been about 2 years. Her most viewed video is actually sneaking into my mansion, and also the floor is lava challenge with me. So if you guys haven't seen those, check them out. Next up, coffee plus gas plus brain. Coffee always? I actually know these a lot better than the other ones. This one is my good friend, Coffee Fuel Genius. Yes, sir, let's go. Turns out I'm not subscribed, so we're gonna go over and hit that big old red subscribe button. subscribe to Dirt Boy, right? I'm not subscribed. Oh my gosh, dude. I am the worst brother of all time. Okay, we're gonna hit that subscribe button since I got it right. If you guys like Dirt, go over and subscribe to my brother Dirt Boy. Bring it. What else we got? A TV plus a D. TV D. What could that possibly be? TV plus a D. What? I don't know. TV plus B. Television. Television B. Tele. I don't know. I honestly don't know. What is that? Dom? I don't think I was going to get that one. Oh, okay. So his logo is a television, and then the D stands for Dom. I don't think I've seen this channel before. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, I've actually watched, like, maybe one or two of his videos where he breaks Minecraft records. Since I got it wrong, though, I don't have to subscribe, even though at the top it literally tells me you must all subscribe to Dom. I'm so sorry, Dom. Next up in the impossible list of Minecraft YouTubers is a K plus an Oreo plus an O. K Oreo O. K go. What? Dude, are you kidding me? What? K Oreo O. Do you guys know this? Like, if you do, leave a comment down below. These are stumping me now. Like, I knew the first couple, but now, like, they're getting really difficult. I don't know. I honestly have no clue who this would be. Corey? I don't think I've heard of Corey. Let's go check out Corey's channel. No. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen a Corey video before. That's so sad, because I'm sure a lot of you guys are big fans of Corey, so I'll have to go check him out. Please tell me I know this next one. A heart plus a sword plus crafting bench. It's level maxed. So the name has to do something with, like, max level. Hardcore maxed crafting. That's my answer. Hardcore max crafting. Max craft. Okay, let's see. Am I subscribed? I am not subscribed. They also make some really awesome 100 days videos. I see now, too, that the hardcore hearts was because a lot of their videos are in hardcore. Next up, we got Yin and Yang plus a sweater. Yin Yang sweater. That's totally not it. Oh, come on. Think, Jack. Use your puny brain to do something good in this world. Oh, I don't know. Come on. What is it? I don't know. I have no idea. Mosey. Who is Mosey, bro? There are so many Minecraft YouTubers that I just haven't heard of before. Mosey, they transformed the end in Minecraft Hardcore. Okay, they do 100 days in, like, hardcore videos. I haven't really watched too many hardcore Minecraft videos.
Okay, let's play another game. Wait. Let's check all over.
Check out their videos, too. I like the cats in his banner. I think that might be just his YouTube
channel. I'm almost sure she's not in the house. So I can just leave the game. Now what you see?
This next one's great. So what YouTuber plays Pokemon and has red hair and a red mustache? It's actually not red, it's orange, but, like, it's strawberry blonde is what he likes to tell me. This is my good buddy, the Siren. Let's see. Yep, we got it. We got it. And we're already subscribed. In this video, I'll have to guess the Minecraft emojis. On the left, there is a die. On the right, there is a man. So, die plus man sounds a little bit like diamond. Diamond, right? Die plus man is a diamond. That's gonna be my guess. Dudes, I really hope I get it right. All right, let's see. In 3, 2, 1. Hey, let's go. It was a diamond. You guys don't get a Minecraft account. So, number 2 is a little bit harder than the last one. Okay, so there's an arrow pointing towards the sand. So it's probably sand plus a rock plus stairs. Sand, rock, stairs. Sand, stone, stairs. Okay, guys, I think it's gotta be sandstone stairs, right? That is kind of a little bit of a tongue twister, so I'm blocking it in with sand, stone, stairs. Oh, before we out, baby, we got it! Number 3, the end meet plus T-A-L and meal. The meat of the end dimension plus a towel. What the fuck could this be? I'm confused. End plus state. Ender state. There's an arrow pointing towards the left end.
Black woman versus white woman. Dance. Black woman is way different.
Thank you.
elevator freeze right now. If you take one step out the elevator, we will literally laser you into a piece of ham and explode your oofing head. We are not here to mess around. We are here to catch a criminal. Now, has anyone seen this person?
I have to say no.
You are now under our custody. We will make sure you never see a loved one or feel loved ever again in your life. All right, boys, let's head back to base.
Red, good job. The sheep. Let's get to the sheep right here. Wow, the sheep. Sheep. It's time to do anything.
Motomoto likes you. Here he comes.
Yes, that one is yes.
Don't you get choked.